Trading on Cambodia's stock exchange has finally started. The Bourse, a joint venture with South Korea's stock market, was officially launched last July, but necessary changes in investment laws delayed the start of trading. The state-run water company is the first to offer shares. While still one of the world's poorest countries after decades of conflict, Cambodia is a rising economy in the region.